Against Yankees, again, perfect. Perfect. This time there'll be no mercy. It does look like we have a late game support again, though, so it's like it could be a bit rough in the early game again.
Yes.
Like last game, that is how we had someone, now we have Sylvan again. We don't know what they have, but we'll see. Let's see. So they have Brennington, Kaiser, or Rihanna. Don't really know what my team will play either. Like my jungle top, not really hovering anything. Not sure if they want AP or AD. What am I playing? We really play some Azhol. I was playing a bit of that earlier today, and I managed to take down Yankos with Azhol, so maybe I can take him down again. Oh wait, he got Rumble actually, they swapped around. Let's see if I can't invade Yankos. Maybe steal some of his camps. Okay. Okay, we get some chunk on Ori too and she TP'd. This is really good. We got Kalista flash, Ori flash, CP. Actually, I guess she didn't flash, but she flashed now. Rumble's pushing mid actually, which means she will be very out of the game right now. Like, Kai's loses all this farm now, like. That's pretty big. Actually, Kalista should probably win mid though. Because now we dropped the mid wave. We got two flashes and we only used one. They did end up using ults as well. I mean, Ori ended tried to ult flash me, but then she got stunned, like as she pressed ult but before she flashed. So that was like kind of awkward for her, I guess. Oh, well, that was. It's cancelling me. Well, we did get Ori though, so I guess in the end it's just a mid lane trade. Rumble no flash by the way, so if we kill him here it could be pretty big. Kill him! Kill him! Nice. Well, that's huge. Kalista got triple kill and a huge shutdown as well. If Ori flashed on me now, but actually she doesn't flash. I should always be fine basing. Wait, she doesn't flash. Let's guess that too. Now we're just like taking over the map. The only problem is if we always stand here now, I think we should just really try to get base off, get items. Because we have a lot of gold, I would assume, from like killing them a million times. Like Kalista probably has like 2.5 item, like when she based. I mean, they can't really do much to Kalista, even if they catch her, I feel like she will probably live with her through her ult and Cillian ult and stuff, so I just have to watch out for them catching us. Like Rumble could maybe go in here, yeah. Try to kill Sin Sound instead. He's a bit more killable than Kalista. We still have Cillian ult, so it's like, even if Lee Sin jumps, it doesn't actually kill her. I mean, they're not even gonna try to kill Kalista. She's kind of unkillable when she's together with Cillian. She literally has to try and dive them, which she could try to because she is so far ahead. But they're just gonna keep trying to kill me since I'll nah. Because all of us are kind of easy kills, especially on side lane. He was. No, he ulted me actually, that's kind of bad. Like Kalista's actually vulnerable right now. I mean, sure, if you wanna kill me, that's fine. I mean just don't kill the Kalista, that's one health. that's like a good idea. No! No! I mean, I guess Lulu got the shutdown, so it's not the end of the world, but that is a lot of gold. It's 1k gold to Lulu. She will definitely have like a lot of items now. Wait, this looks very bad. We do have stopwatch though, so maybe we can save him. Save him! Save him! Rip. Maybe now I can still like win this. He still has ult, so in theory he could even. Okay. Nice. That's kind of a disaster. They're not really dying. Guess none of us died either, but don't think you want a Pro Cillian in there. Nice. Like, how long does the polymorph last? I remember the polymorph. Maybe I should not have stopwatch. Should just tank them. Because now he actually died. I guess they had exhaust for him. Kinda sucks. Okay, I mean, I got two flashes. I mean, Kalista died. Actually, Kalista didn't die, still didn't die. We got Lulu and Orianna to flash out with the ball, like with the star, which is pretty big. Oh, flashed into them. They have no flashes, these two, so if we do get like close to them, good kill. Well, this time I can't jinx it, I think, because it's like, there's just no way we lose now. At this point, this game state, we will finally take down Jankos. Maybe it's the curse of the Majest. Just can't win with the Majest. Finally beat Jankos, yeah. Oh, it feels good. Feels good.